Hey, what's up, guys? This walk takes us through Suvarnabhumi Airport, which is the largest of two international airports in Bangkok. I walked my way over to the gate where my flight to Taipei was departing from, and once in Taipei, I then connected to my flight back home to Toronto. I recorded this back on February 7th, and the flight was scheduled to depart at 12:10 p.m. Over 60 million passengers pass through this airport every year, although there will certainly be a lot less this year thanks to the coronavirus. Most international travel was still in full effect when this was recorded, although the airport was a bit less crowded than usual, and I didn't notice any extra health screening measures in place. I found that a bit surprising since at the time Bangkok was believed to be one of the more at-risk cities due to the high frequency of travelers from China, where the virus originated. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and enjoy the walk.
Checkpoints. I think those are already discussed.
ขอเชิญผู้โดยสารท่านที่เพื่อนได้นะคะ Attention please. Bangkok Airways and EVA Airways Flight EG963FR38992 Singapore. If you are boarding at gate CQA, please hold at gate C2A. Thank you. Attention please. China Airlines Flight CI98132 Singapore is now boarding at gate C2A. Please board at gate C2A. Thank you. Attention please. EVA Airways Flight CY7644 Singapore is now boarding at gate C2A.
Thank you.
Attention please. Bangkok Airways flight 3905. Now boarding at gate B10. Please board at gate B10.
Thank you.